a quick update on the feed for version one of the loop, the bigger one. This is a 239 socket. I squashed the ends of the pipe, bolted that on, and we got the loop here. And I'm just about to solder that, and we'll put that on the bigger loop, and we'll try that out tonight with a correctly sized feed. Copy you later.